Hello and welcome back to HWRradio.com. You're here with your main man, Hollywood. And today we got 30 injured after a floor collapses at apartment clubhouse in Clemson. 30 people were injured when the floor of an apartment clubhouse collapsed during a party in Clemson, South Carolina, the city's police department said. A large portion of the floor collapsed Sunday morning as attendees danced in unison at the clubhouse of the Woodlands of Clemson apartment complex. Woodlands Property Management President Kyle Slan said. People fell through the collapsed floor into the building's basement, Slan said. No individuals were trapped during the collapse, and it's unclear if anyone suffered life-threatening injuries, police said. The apartment complex is about 3 miles northeast of Clemson University. The clubhouse building where the collapse happened is a common area within the complex. It was built in 2004, Slan said. CNN's Daniel Hack contributed to this report. But, nigga, this motherfucker was built in 2004. Once again, a nigga that doesn't say he knows it all but knows a lot told motherfuckers that when you go house shopping and you're looking for a house to buy, you'll want to go for the older houses because them were the ones that was built right for disasters. These new houses, they found out a new way to put them up. Motherfucker, you really in a big ass doghouse. Just put it that way. That's how stable your house is. You in a new house, that motherfucker's as stable as your motherfucking doghouse outside. You just got better heating. So, I mean, I hope everybody's all right, because there's no reports on that yet, but y'all motherfuckers gonna quit looking at this shit to just look. Oh, that's a new house. That's a new house. That's some new apartment. Man, them shits is bad. They're bad for business. Motherfuckers need to start petitioning these people to build better damn homes for people. They building you something that motherfucking the simplest storm, the simplest tornado gonna shred your shit apart. And then you got people probably next door to you with a house that was older built. Only thing they losing is they roof. The windows getting busted out. A tree falling on the house, but the house is holding it up. Could you imagine a tree falling on these paper mache houses that they building up now? I'm just saying. You want better protection because you definitely get it in your car. You go out and find the safest car to drive in, but then you go get the most dangerous house to live in. Tree, tornado, flood, all that shit. You gotta start thinking. But that's going to be the show for today, so go over to HWRadio.com, download the radio station app, make sure you check out the sponsors page, and shit, I'm out.